TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern time. It's Fed Day, and as expected, we're getting the rate news as we speak. We'll pull it over. Fed leaves rates unchanged, says uncertainties have increased. With that, let's check in on the markets. S&P negative by 3 points. We have the Dow up by 10. NASDAQ negative by 7 points right now. We've got the 10-year negative 3 ticks, 127.12. 30-year negative 9 ticks, 154.24. And we'll pull over the headlines. So this is what we're looking at as the updates come into us right this minute. Fed splits on outlook as 8 officials see lower rates in 2019. Fed closely monitoring incoming info will act as appropriate. We're going to get a lot of headlines for the last couple hours of the trading day today. We'll start things off. We'll jump over to the S&P 500, currently trading 29.23. You can see on that news it spiked to 29.18 briefly. NASDAQ 100, much the same. We saw a quick spike lower on the news, actually trading higher though now as we dig into the Fed. Dow 30 trading higher as well, 26,520. Crude oil currently trading 53.95. We're going to see some action in the metals. Gold trading up at 13.53. We're getting a pop in the euro. Dollar pulling back a bit. We have the euro trading at 112.38. Jumping back again. So we have bonds rallying to session highs on dovish-sounding statement. The S&P 500, little changed in reaction, and the dollar slides to session lows. Fed funds show increased odds of rate cut by July. Those Fed funds, there they are right there, and we are going to refresh it. That is the screen as we pulled up ahead of this number, and if we just refresh that number, we're going to get, what are the odds now, July 31st, that we get a rate cut? 74% that it's coming at us. And the odds that we get two rate cuts by September at 52%, greater than a 50% chance that by September they hike on both of the next meetings. Pretty interesting. Jumping over to the 10-year to get a feel for how that is reacting to the news of no rate change coming at us. 10-year right now, pull it up, trading at 2.07. No rate change. We saw quite a spike as that just spiked. These are 10 minutes from about 2.08 to 2.05, sitting at 2.068. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Dave White coming up right now at the Power Trading Hour. Should be an interesting couple days. And don't forget, Tom O'Brien, Steve Dahl, tonight, Taz Profile Scanner. Check it out on the front page of TFNN.com. Stay tuned.